stop playing your games. Tell me you're moving on. You say you're not ready.
Cheers.
That's strong.
That's neat.
That's neat.
So I thought I was gonna sneeze, but I'm healthy.
Hey, you sure you're all good?
Yeah. could we maybe take things slow?
Sure. I like to take my time.
Do you, want to kiss me here?
Is it okay if I kiss you here?
Projector.
Yes. Just don't invite too many people.
Yeah, of course not.
Because this is my boss's place.
No sweat.
That means no party.
Relax. It's gonna be a community roundtable discussion to garner feedback for my new career trajectory. What? It's not gonna be a party. Define a party. Feather boas are casual? I just wanna have a party. 90 minutes. I can do this. It is okay if I'm gay. It is okay if I'm gay. Is it okay?
Hey, hot stuff. I feel no physical pain.
Oh my god!
Oh, you're God X.
My goddess?
God X. It's gender neutral.
Oh, okay. Do I just ask you a question, or...?
Questions are simply your ego mind attempting to distract you from accessing true consciousness in the present moment.
Huh. Cool. Okay, I think I want to have sex with that person out there, but I am terrified.
Fear is a social construct that we all have to walk through in order to experience bliss on the other side.
Thank you. Kevin?
I'm your higher power. Your higher, higher power. And I have one thing to say.
Yeah?
Do it.
I can give you something.
Let's do this.
Don't forget we live together. And then the duck said, good, got any grapes?
Roundtable discussion?
Yeah. Goldie, what is your opinion on the gender binary?
Gender is dead. Yes.
No glitter. That shit does not go away.
It's cocaine.
Where do I go to throw up?
fix this?
Supposed to be a cat here somewhere?
It's in the closet.
Stop. Such a dad.
I need your advice.
What's up?
There's a queer account opening up at work. Mm. For Babetown.
Babetown? Babetown? Free dicks!
Free dicks!
Free dicks!
Free dicks! Free dicks!
Wait, no. Does it have to do finally coming out at work?
No. I'm not telling them I'm trans. Single. Tell them I'm gay.
You're not gay.
Yeah, I have a crush. On Kevin.
Our Kevin?
Does this mean I'm bi?
Maybe. I mean, did you tell me? No, wait, no. The most important thing right now is you coming out as trans at work.
There's no guarantee I'll get it, even if I do come out. I have way less experience than Chad.
Chad? Oh, wait. There's an account at your firm for Babetown, the butt plug strap-on loop mecca of queertopia, and you're gonna give it to a straight cis man named Chad?
Yes.
No, unacceptable! You gotta come out! Visibility, man!
I'm already the only brown guy at the office. I don't wanna be the only trans guy, too.
I hear that, but...
No, look, I'm done coming out. Middle school, I think I'm bi. Junior year, lesbian. Undergrad.
Nonbinary gender queer represent!
Yes! Goldie, you slay. I know.
Everyone finally treats me like I'm any other dude. And I'm good with that.
It's called evolution. You were in a cocoon that was constantly changing. But now, you're a butterfly.
A butterfly?
Come out.
Mm-mm.
Come out. Come out. Come out.
What are
come
you doing?
Out. Come out. Come out. Come out.
So do you like to read, or...?
The only language I know is body language.
Hey! There you are.
Hey,
have you seen Gretchen? She's not responding to any of my texts, so naturally I assume that she's dead.
I haven't seen her. Maybe she got stuck in a top sheet.
She doesn't use one.
Monster.
I know.
Thanks for coming out.
Come out.
Thank you. Yes. Heard you. Thanks. Wait. Is this your coming out party?
I'm not out at work.
Well, that is not such a big deal. You see, in the theater world, everybody just assumes that you're gay, so the only guys who have to come out are the straight ones.
Or the trans ones?
Well, I don't know any of those, so... What? You? Wow. But you look
like a real boy. Is this an issue for you?
No. I'm allergic to pussy, like EpiPen status. Shit. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Is that offensive?
Yes, it is.
I'm so sorry.
Besides, maybe I'm allergic to penis.
No.
Maybe, I don't know, I actually haven't touched one since college.
You're not gay?
Well, I don't, this is all new. Maybe I'm just more sexually fluid now.
Jesus.
Is that another issue for
you? No. Maybe. I'm used to tops and bottoms. And sometimes, if you're lucky, a switch, but, you are a whole new can of worms.
Okay, and I'd rather not be referred to as a can of worms either.
I'm sorry. It's getting late. I should go.
Yeah, you should go.
That was really great.
Yeah.
You're not a gyno, are you?
No.
Good. And right here's a new beginning, a new scenery, a new place to be, a new feel. It's a new feel.
The scene between you two in the hallway, it gets me every time.
It's a teaching moment too, because yes. Like Kevin does say things that are hard to hear and that are offensive, but like this is stuff that
it
does happen in real life.
I mean,
this is part of the learning process for everyone who's going to be able to watch this. So yeah. I'm definitely like really excited for that.
Yeah.